希望都帮我们。Okay, happy evening to everyone. My name is Lester J. Aligato. I'm an AB Theology student. First time? No. This is my, actually I attended last BOYs, maybe 7 times, I don't know. And my last BOY is in our place, in the promised land of Leyte, Visayas. Before I was able to went back to my place, I prayed to God hardly, Lord, there are big evangelisms here in Manila. The health care, Home Manila, I can. And Lord, the department is calling for the evangelist. But for me, Lord, as for me and my house, I will serve my place. So use me. Because there in my place, there are lots of evangelism too. The director of the conference called me to serve as a first is camp director of the big camp, the district camping. And then the second plan is to have a BOY. First time BOY in my place where I grew up. There is it's not a mountain place, but in a barangays. So I conducted there two groups. So the speakers are from AUP, if you know Ruben Lanuzo. He's also my kababayan in the place. So we went there and we saw our place. First time in that place where we conducted VOI. Actually in our district, it's VOI is not known. No. When you say VOI, what is that? Huh? So VOI. So it's a pioneering, what I call pioneering VOI. So we did nurturing about the youth of the church, of my church. How to conduct a VOI, how to lead VOI, how to start a VOI, how to minister to the people, so like that. You know? And then after that, we decided not to, you know, to able to baptize. Because that time is also the Congress in the MVC. In MVC. So we decided not to baptize, even though there are maybe in my group there are 11 of them who decided, because that BOY in my group is I was the speaker. So I was able to appeal in my message in the last night. So my decision is, if you are going to my appeal to this congregation, to these people, this is how I appeal in that place. If you are serious to your faith, and if you're going to accept Jesus as your Savior, then show it to God now in your first step. No step, only step. Not by drawing closer to the pulpit. But I make a decision to have a step. And there are lots of food to step.
Amen.
Sayang, no? It's a decision. But the district leader said to me that this coming July, they're going to have also the evangelism there. So maybe that's the time that yung na-decision ay ipaan na kabaptize. But actually, I considered my summer as VOI, soul winning, and I'm not boasting, but from you, my friends, God answered my prayer that He used me that summer, and totally, as I counted as soul winning, maybe 200 people to accept the baptism that summer. So thank you, God. I'm praising God for that moment, and God bless. That's all.